My name is Ali Ridha and I am from Karachi, Pakistan, and currently I am working in a bank and my profession is HR. My love towards Imam Hussein, my love towards Al-Abbas, and my love toward the entire Holy Prophet and these holy places. My love towards Imam Hussein, Al-Abbas, Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and these holy places, which motivates me to come here again and again. The event which occurred here is like first Imam Hussein, the water has been prevented from on him, his sacrifice or his life, his Al-Abbas, the one who stayed alive or being present by Aziz. My aim, first of all, of course, to visit these holy shrines and to pray for myself, to pray for my family, and whatever I can get from my Mawla, to not only for me but to all my friends and families who has asked me to for their prayers for them also. Yeah, maybe Mawla doesn't give him a chance because it's all about calling from Mawla. Most of the people have wealth but they don't able to come. It's all from the Mawla. Some people are very poor, but if Mawla calls them, they come by any means. Definitely, when I return home, I'll definitely recall all those memories, and I will really wish to come here again because I've been to Mashhad before, like 4 years before. Because when I came back, I really feel that I should visit again Mashhad, but now I'm here, so definitely once I'll be home, so definitely those feelings will remember for long. It's my first, once I saw the Rosa of Imam, Imam Hussein Kazim, it was really a feeling which I really can't express, because your first sight towards Rosa of any Imam, it's really something amazing which you just can't express in your words. So definitely, of course, once I'll return back to my country, I will definitely share my experiences with them, what I have seen here, what I feel here, what I have, not only, but also the places, those areas, those cities, those people of Iraq, how love they Zairins, because I have seen the local people over here really respect and really love the Zairins which come here. And I really have some good time with few locals. The Shahadat of Hazrat Ali Azhar, the 6 month Imam child who didn't get a single drop of water from the Yazidis, which really makes me cry a lot because they haven't given water to a 6 month old child. Once you visit here, definitely you will learn something from Imams and their companions. It makes you more humble, more down to earth as compared to your sitting back in your home. Maybe it's effect on your personality. Yeah, first of all he should be punctual in his namaz. He should be down to earth. He should respect others. He should be loyal, not only for himself but to his family members also. And if somebody asks for any help and a person is capable enough to, so he should help him. So because Islam is all about not only hukuk al-ibad, hukuk al-ibad also hukuk al-ibad. So you have to be, you have to perform your salah regularly as well as you should help others. The reason, the main reason behind it, because Imam Hussein sacrifices his wealth, his whole family for the tragedy of Karbala. So people would love to come, they would love to spend, they would love to, no matter how money they have, but at least once in a lifetime everybody wants to come. So that's the main motivation behind coming to visit this place.